That's one of the landmarks I missed. With not much understanding yet. I don't think I missed anything on the stairs, so... whatever it is I missed is probably around here. Oh, that's new. I think. Hello. Bye. Okay, so it's not there. Okay. Travel bottle. Moon. Huh. That's on. But that's what it was. I don't see anything else special here either, besides that thing that just decided to show up. So I guess I'll just head back down. Doesn't seem to be anything special here either. Yeah, no, it's just... must be something in the stairs section, I think. I'll fight that one later. I guess I'll just enter every area and hope to discover a landmark. This already sounds highly ineffective. Oh. I guess I couldn't avoid all of them. Yeah, a bit too late, a little fairy. Okay, let's see. Not there. Not there either. So I really missed something out here? It's the only option I can think of. But where? Haven't seen any other exits either. Nobody went up there. I got the chest that was up there, so it's not that. Oh, it was just there, and that's a bit disappointing. What else could I have missed? Well, it's not here. Or here. This is something I completely just missed for some reason. Small wooden world, huh? Okay, so I went down there already, right? Yeah. I checked all of that. Just a resting spot. That's worrying, but it doesn't have anything anyway. Nothing here either. I just it's right back. I'm so confused. Let's just go somewhere else. Let's see. I don't think we even explored this area very well. Well, actually we pretty much there. There is a chest we haven't gotten to. Access extra landmarks is probably this one. I guess. I don't think it has two of them though. That would be a bit weird. Has a big shark. Oh. I guess that was also a landmark. It's hard to tell sometimes, isn't it? Which means any landmark I missed could be basically anything. Ah. And he's dead. And rare drop. Well, I did get the thing that increases rare drop chance, so not that strange anymore. Drawing rare drop, huh? Well, that's step complete. I wonder what else I could have missed. I don't hear him. A chest, apparently. Dragon Master statue and the fire core. I wonder what the cores are for. There's definitely things I missed over here. Yeah. Not that much, but still. So this is not an extra special thing or anything. Is dead now. That was fast. It was more monster guy at least. Just a dragon side. That's it. Doesn't seem to be anything else, but I'll check the rest of the of this pathway just in case. Okay. Which means anything left is probably around here. Right. Sure sounds like it, given the amount of treasure chest I haven't gotten. Exactly an issue. There we go. Easy peasy. Okay, well, that wasn't a... Oh. Of course that would happen. There we go. Okay. Might as well. I think that... Yeah, that didn't hit. I should probably just switch over to the mace. Then again, not exactly a trend. Would have been over faster if I had used the mace. Yeah, that is the one brought, doesn't it? And he's dead. Okay, what do we have here? Chest! We've got coins. Not surprising. No, while I'm here. Not like it's... worth very much, but... it's probably that one room I can't access yet, because I'm fairly short the dragons. Anyway, I need to go basically everywhere, I think. Secluded farm, old town, and Kurken port. So basically everywhere else. Except Bodan district, I suppose. Oh yeah, there is one other way up there. Well, it's not that one. Okay, so... oh, new quest, huh? Let's go check it out. What is it all the way up there? Is that? Nope. I learned them eventually. Oh hey. Hey Ryza, you're just in time! Hi Ralph, did you finish whatever it was you had in mind for the cloth? Yep, it's all done, finally! Ralph, I put it down just like you said. Great, and how does it feel?
The same as all my other clothes.
Okay, perfect.
Definitely doesn't look any different from normal clothes.
Yet it is. I mix some special oils into the dye in order to make it weatherproof. I thought that'd be good for kids who play outside a lot.
Oh, that sounds awesome. So can I have this?
Yep, it's all yours. Now get out of here and go play. Thanks.
Thanks.
Whatever. The dye house is big business now, but I decided to limit how many pieces I make per day. I want to make sure I leave time to help the people who live together with me here on the island. After all, that's the whole reason I wanted to become a handyman in the first place. So I thought, what if I could use the dye house to help people here too?
Ralph.
Of course, I still need to make money, so I'll keep doing business with the mainland too.
I think that's a great idea. It sounds like the perfect solution for you.
I guess so. Greta said something similar. Well, that was completed rather fast. And now I'm out of ideas. Yeah, I guess just at all time. Alright, the graveyard. Oh, I almost went the wrong way.
これもトレッペの高台にあるのと同じようなのかな。怪しいな。なんかくぼみはあるけど、トレッペの高台のとは形が違うな。いや、フィール。
みんなどうだった? There was another place to search, but okay. ガーデン地区の方を探してみたんだが。
そもそもあっち側は目立つ遺跡がないんだよな。つまり、なかったんだね。あっさり言うなよ。ダオの家にも。あ、ウォープス。ディノミントだった。クラウディアの方はどうだった?旧市街から南の水没した地区まで、古そうなところを回ったけど、目印になるような場所はないみたい。旧市街はほとんど島の人間が何百年もかけて壊したり、
建てましたりしちゃってるからな。私は島に残る理由、人間の踏み込まない海岸線を見てきたが、隠れた遺跡らしきものは発見できなかった。私も港から防電地区までをもう一度細かく調べ直してみた結果、これやっぱりここで使うものじゃないのかな。こんだけ駆け回らされた後で今更間違ってたってのは勘弁してほしいぜ。<笑>
みんな集まってるね。見つけたよ、あの鍵の使い方。え、本当?また随分あっさり分かっちまったな。で、どこなんだ?さっきレントが来た時に言ってただろ。あのトレッペの高台の記念碑だよ。え?でも鍵穴は見つからなくて。使い方が違うんだよ。つまり、記念碑のくぼみに入れることで機能するんだ。もうやったわよ、それ。え?
真ん中にある、それがぴったり入るくぼみでしょ?当然はめ込んでみたよ。上下左右にひっくり返して。あれ?そうなんだ。おかしいな。確かにライザがやったのと同じ方法だな。長い年月を経て、鍵もくぼみも壊れてしまったのかもしれん。
え?
せっかく見つけたのに。直そう。そのための錬金術だよ。オフコース。クリント王国の錬金術でもおそらくは最高レベルの道具だぞ。修復できるのか。修復じゃなくて、最初に見つけた時に感じた力を石碑に伝えられるよう改良する。なるほど、良い発想だ。わかった。お前の考えた通りにやってみろ。
Sweet stat pop, dynamic syrup, also creating a trucky. Well, I know what I'm doing then. I'll worry about those later. That doesn't really do anything, does it? I mean, it doesn't have anything new to unlock, is what I'm saying. I should probably make more newer more now that I have the master leather. Oh yeah, I can also do that. Fire seed, huh? Okay, so we need wind. There you go. Does this have another recipe? don't think I want to use the fire core. Stop. I wish I could just stop it. Seeds, good. I'll be sure to plant them later. Okay, so what we really need to make is the key, which I guess is here. Okay. Need a holy drop. Was it here? This stuff I can... Okay, there it is. This recipe is... Oh, come on. Poison cube. It's right there. Intent, huh? This venom pouch. I need to get more of that later. Actually, can't I just... It's specific things I crafted. Of course it is. I really want to see what comes next. So I should probably be leveling up at some point soonish. That works. Binar King. Well, that makes things quite a bit easier. Nothing else to add anyway.
Yes, let's.
Well, first of all, before that, let's see. There's two new ones, yes. Something mine. Of course, Lent would speak a lot about the monsters. Actually getting close to the end, I think. It's almost sad. Oh well, Oh. Yeah, before I forget. Materials and stuff. Why not? What could possibly go wrong? Anyway, let's actually make use of this place for a change. Back to my story, I think. Oh. More questions. That can wait.
それっぽい鍵穴を探し続けてたかも。ありがとうね。